If A is the pth term, means AP equals to A, okay? B is qth term, means AQ equals to B. And C is rth term, means AR equals to C. Is that clear to you?
Yes, sir.
Prove that A into Q minus R plus B into R minus P, okay, plus C into P minus Q equals to zero. So first simplify it. AP equals to A. And what is the formula for pth term? Can you tell? Formula for pth term?
Sir, A plus P minus 1 into D.
Now this question contains small a. So first term should be assumed as capital A. Is that clear to you? Means we are assuming that AP equals to A, comma, A plus D, comma, A plus 2D. In place of a small a, we will use capital A as the first term. In plus P minus 1 into D equals to small a. Small a is already in question. Okay. And similarly, for qth term, formula will be A plus Q minus 1 into D equals to B. And for rth term, formula will be A plus R minus 1 into D equals to C. Now, we have to prove that A into Q minus R plus B into R minus P plus C into P minus Q equals to 0. So, to simplify, if we subtract equation 2 from equation 1, what will you get if you subtract? What will be the advantage of subtracting? By this, capital A will be cancelled out. If we subtract, equation 2 from equation 1, means equation 1 is A plus P minus 1 into D equals to, and equation 2 is A plus Q minus 1 into D equals to B. And subtract it, minus, minus, minus. A cancelled out. So, P minus 1 into D minus Q minus 1 into D equals to A minus B. Expand the bracket, PD minus D minus QD minus minus plus D equals to A minus B. DD cancelled out. So, PD minus QD equals to A minus B. D is common. P minus Q into D equals to A minus B. Look at this. In this also we have to bring P minus Q. So find the value of P minus Q. So it is A minus B upon D. Make it as equation number 1. We will substitute this value of P minus Q equals A minus B upon D directly in LHS of the identity which we have to prove. Then similar procedure will be followed. Subtracting equation 3 from equation 2. What will it give? Can you tell? Equation 2 is A plus Q minus 1 into D equals to B. And equation 3 is A plus R minus 1 into D equals to C. When you have subtracted P minus 1 into D from this Q minus 1 into D. So we have obtained P minus Q into D. This minus 1 plus 1 will be cancelled out. Similarly, in this also, when we subtract, this A will be cancelled out and it will give Q minus R into D equals to B minus C. Any confusion? But raise your hand. Q minus R equals to B minus C upon D. If anyone has confusion in this line, we have written this time it directly as we have done it. When we have subtracted equation 2 from equation 1, it is A cancelled out, P minus Q into D equals to A minus B. So P minus Q is A minus B upon D. Similarly, when we subtract equation 3 from equation 2, in this A will be cancelled out, Q minus R into D equals to B minus C. So Q minus R is B minus C upon D. And finally, when we subtract equation 1 from P, so equation 3 is A plus R minus 1 into D equals to C, and equation 1 is A plus P minus 1 into D equals to A. And when we subtract it, it will give A cancelled out, R minus P into D equals to C minus A. That is R minus P equals to C minus A upon D, which is equation number, this is 5th. This is 6th. This is not required. Huh? Oh, sorry, this is not required. This is 5th. Okay. So take the LHS of the identity which we have to prove. It is A into Q minus R plus B into R minus P plus C into P minus Q equals to A into Q minus R is from equation 5, B minus C upon D plus R minus P is C minus A upon D into B, B is outside the bracket, plus C into value of P minus Q from equation 4 is A minus B upon C, D, 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 A minus B upon D. So this 1 by D is common. So A into B minus C plus B into C minus A plus C into A minus B equals to 1 by D into, open the bracket, AB minus AC plus BC minus AD plus AC minus BC. So all the terms inside the bracket, check them. AB minus AB cancelled out, minus AC plus AC cancelled out, plus BC minus BC cancelled out. So they will give 0, 0 into something, it is 0, which is RHS. Is that clear to everyone? Hope you all must have understood this. Anyone has doubts, so raise your hand.